cabin tip looks... There is...
Thank you.
Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all. But today, these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally, they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory. Fans. There he is getting. Let's have a look at the times after the second and last qualifying. Hello and welcome to the Termas. His bike is. That brings an end to the warm-up sessions. And these last results before the race give us an idea of which riders have managed to become in tune with their bikes.
Thank you.
the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. While the riders complete their victory, this rider has been able to impose a Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.